Shit, this a 95 joint, huh?
And when you see these thugs being thrown into the back of a paddy wagon, you just see them thrown in, rough. I said, please don't be too nice. Like when you guys put somebody in the car and you're protecting their head, you know, the way you put their hand over. Like, don't hit their head and they've just killed somebody, don't hit their head. I said, you can take the hand away, okay?
Fuck this system. Matter of fact, check the system. It's Snatch, nigga. They been had this shit in the headlock. They been judging us off tats and dreadlock. It's been going on for like 400 years. And if it's up to white America, I bet that it won't stop. That cop was comfortable with his knee on his head. He ain't care if that black man was living or dead. Couch throwing cold blood, they get mad when you ride. You think racism is over, then just please be quiet. And it's crazy cause it's not just race. I seen a clip of a black cop violate just last night. That shit make me sick. Self-haters the worst kind. But since he got a badge, that like everything just fine. The president just said if they knew him, we shoot. Won't be surprised if he gets sniped the way his dumb ass move. It's looking hard to fight this one without voice. I gotta keep it to Virgil's. The police gave us no choice. Until that cop gets life, we cannot rejoice. Yo, I hate I gotta rap out this. But it was weighing on my heart and I'm just really getting tired of shit. And like all jokes aside, this society's sick. If you ignoring all the problems, then you probably a bitch. You're unarmed black murders, that's a long ass list. History repeat itself, we take hard ass hits. So I'm just saying if you shoot, boy, you bet not miss. I'm just telling you the truth, this is not no diss. Like how hard do a brother gotta say that he can't breathe? Just put the man in cuffs, you already know that he can't leave. He'll face you in the face and make sure that you can't see. I'm feeling like enough is enough. They thought my people wouldn't stand up and fight, they was calling out bluff. But why we only stick together when this shit gets rough? If we don't love each other, I bet nobody else will. Cause if it's up to them, most of us gon' get killed. Robbie for your life, then get mad when we steal. Get that boy the chair, he don't deserve no plea deal. If the system don't change, how you expect that we will? Fuck nah, man, you got my whole race fucked up. It's like you get detained and don't die, you lucked up. Racially profiled, we been here a long while. But only white cops is the ones that skip trial. Feeling the real pain, this shit getting insane. Yeah, I elected a dick face, he ain't done a damn thing. I'm hoping for better days, this shit don't look right. I'm praying my kids don't gotta grow up in this life. Shit wasn't fair then and it still ain't fair now. It's a whole bunch of clowns, y'all should work at the fairgrounds. American victims that was killed by the police. Fuck 12, fuck the feds. Check the system, it's Snatch. Long live all my niggas. Yeah, RDIT.